Hi everyone, my name's Kate and today I'm going to chat to you about guided access. You might want to use guided access when you want to restrict the user of a device to only one app. You can also use guided access when you want to disable certain areas of a particular app, or you can restrict access to, I guess, some of those hardware buttons, so things like your volume controls or the home button on a device. Okay, so to set up your guided access, first you want to go into your settings. When you're in your settings, you want to be in the general tab here, which we are already on, and then you want to find accessibility. Then next you want to scroll into guided access. So at the moment, guided access is off and we want to turn that on. You'll know if your guided access is on because you will see a little green display there, and you'll have the different settings available. So firstly, you want to set up your passcode setting, and this is what's going to control the access of a guided access session. So to set your passcode, you want to click on that tab there, and then you would type in whatever code it is that you wish to use. And it'll ask you to enter it again, and then that's all set up. You can also see here that you can set some time limits. So here you can choose the sound that you wish the alarm to make when the guided access session is finished, and you can also select if you want the guided access session to speak the remainder of the time that's left before the guided access session is finished. And then you can also add in turning on the accessibility shortcut. So that just means when you triple click your home button, you can enable the guided access session, or you can also end the guided access session. So now that we've set up our guided access on our iPad, we can then choose an app to use. So I'll just show you how we might start the session first. So here we want to triple click our session. So here we've got the guided access has started. And when we triple click and add in our passcode, we've got that you can see the first ribbon at the top here has, we've got guided access is currently on. Here you can look at restricting any of the hardware buttons. So here you can turn off the volume buttons on the side or the sleep wake button at the top. You can also restrict the being able to touch anywhere on the screen, but we won't be using that in this example. And then you can also set your time limits. So you might have, if you want to work on this particular app for maybe 7 minutes, so we can set that. You can also circle areas that you wish to disable. So if we don't want the user to be going into the menu function, we can close that off. Or if you want to turn off the little train here, we can do that. So you can make these bigger or smaller, or if it's a mistake, you can just cross it out. So let's resume our guided access session. So here we can see that we can no longer press the little train, or we can no longer go into the menu button, but we can change over to numbers,
or our capital letters here. So if you wish to now end a guided access session before the time has started, you will then just need to triple click on your home button and enter in the passcode, and we can end the session. So here our guided access session has ended, and we can open up and use the buttons. So there we go. I hope you found that video very helpful, and we hope to see you again soon.